What's up, guys? Black Boy in a Band here, and for today's episode, we're just going to go into more detail about something I briefly talked about on my last episode, which is making a goal list. So I got a brand new whiteboard here, so let's get on with it. So we got our whiteboard here and we're ready to go. Now I'm actually going to make this list into two separate lists, a monthly goal and a weekly goal. As I stated before in my last video, this will actually help you people who have full-time jobs quite a bit. I'm also starting to think about making a video series where I keep up with my weekly goals to let you guys know how I'm doing. That also helps keep me accountable for my goals. So if you think that's a good idea, why don't you go ahead and put a thumbs up or something like that in the comment below. All right, guys, now let's get on with it. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna cut this board in half. There we go, draw a nice line. All right, now it's different for every person, but my personal preference is that I like to have my goals that I consider either more important or that I need to accomplish first up top. So that's what we're gonna do. Just take off this black pen and we're gonna put our weekly goals up here. If I could spell correctly, that would be so much better. Hold on. Weekly. Boom. All right. Now we're just going to go ahead and put up our weekly goals. I don't have a lot this week, only three. So just put up Xmas lights. Check for UP updates and pay car note. All right, there we go. All right, guys, that was it for my weekly goals. It's my personal opinion that your weekly or short-term goals should be easy enough that you can be able to run through about 10 or so within the time span of 1 week, with the only difficulty being that of time management. Your weekly or short-term goals should also help you accomplish your monthly or long-term goals. So with that in mind, let us now look at my long-term goals. Alright, guys, so let's move on to our bottom half, which is going to be our long-term goals per se, which are our monthly goals. There we go. Now, just like the top, I don't have a lot, so let's just get it here. Get always messing up. Always my hands move faster than my brain. Get all Xmas gifts before 19th. Okay, number two, wish Kyle and Amy happy birthdays. I am just really bad today. can't spell to save my life. Three. Get ready for promotion. And number four.
Number four.
Oh, right. Make all Tuesday PRACTICES.
Make all Tuesday practices. All right, there we go.
All right, guys, I am now done with my monthly goal list, which means I am done with both weekly and monthly goals for this week/month. Now just comes the part of placing my goal list. Once again, as I stated in my last video, your goal list should be in a place that you see it every day. Seeing your goal list every day will not only remind you, but help motivate you, as it should help motivate you, especially when you get going and you start achieving some of your goals and you start checking them, crossing them, or completely erasing your goals off your list. Well, now since I got my goal list hung in a spot where I will be able to see it every day, not only will it be able to remind me, but it will also help motivate me. All right, guys, that's all the time we have for today. So please hit that like button if you thought this was a helpful video. Also, if you have any ideas on subjects or topics you would like me to go over in the future, please place that down below in the comment section. And before you go, please, please, please hit that subscribe button. Doing these things will help me and my channel out. Well, until next time, I'm Black Boy in a Band saying Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.